PostgreSQL is a powerful open-source database system that leverages and extends the SQL language. PostgreSQL has tons of unique features designed to help developers build applications, as well as support administrators in protecting data integrity and creating resilient environments. In this video, we are going to explain how to uninstall PostgreSQL from a Mac computer easily and quickly. Simply dragging and dropping PostgreSQL into the trash is not the correct way to uninstall apps. That would result in all the PostgreSQL system service files remaining on your computer and cluttering up your disk space. To uninstall PostgreSQL automatically, you need to use a special free cleanup application called App Cleaner and Uninstaller. This software automatically gathers all of an app's service files and allows you to uninstall them with one click. To uninstall PostgreSQL with App Cleaner and Uninstaller, you should launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller, find and select the PostgreSQL folder from the list of apps on the left, click the Remove button and confirm the removal. App Cleaner and Uninstaller was specifically developed to perform fast, safe, and complete uninstallation of any application you no longer need.